A former slave falls in love with a princess. Obstacles and hurdles in the narrative, intertwined with history, culture and traditions of 6th century Arab, has been immortalized in the famous epic Antar and Abla. The legend of Antar became the first Lebanese opera in Arabic. Taking a leaf out of the Italian traditional classical singing, the Antar and Abla was transformed into a beautiful musical theatrical performance, true to its origin.
The story comes from the womb of the Arab region, from Antar, which is one of the strongest Arabic symbols.
One of the challenges in making this project possible was the need to remain faithful to the Arabic pronunciations. As the first opera in the Arabic language, the troupe of Antar and Abla made world-famous Western classical music genre to accommodate the distinct consonants of the Arabic language, all the while projecting one's voice for the performance.
Many people were saying that an opera in Arabic wouldn't work, that the sounds in Arabic couldn't be pronounced. Opera in Arabic is marvelous.
This is the first opera in Arabic with a method that respects the pronunciation and phonetics specific to the Arabic language. That's the important thing about this play. This is a turning point happening in Lebanon.
The 80-member team took up a tough task, but deftly showcased musical scores, expressions, emotions of the age-old Arabia to create a unique and ambitious project. In the present circumstances of unrest in the Middle East, the troupe, through its performance, want people to be reminded of the strong traditions and rich history of the region. Antar and Abla is their message of peace and love to the world.